New at 6, a Boone County woman has been arrested for a fire that started in December of 2020.
The Indiana Department of Homeland Security says that Leslie Petit Myers started the fire. She's now charged with arson and leaving the scene of an accident. Investigators say that Petit Myers had argued with the owner of the home, which was adjacent to her parents' old house. Her husband now being charged with obstruction of justice in the case.